Assalamualaikum, all the great three students. Welcome to the maths class. Now we are going to discuss about the even and the odd number. Even number, first of all, we will discuss even numbers. Even numbers are those numbers which is easily divisible, which is divisible by 2, and generate a remainder of a 0 is called an even number. And you have to find out the number, even number between 50 to 80. In the first row, you have you can see 5 even numbers: 52, 54, 56, 58, 60. Now between the 60 and 75, more even numbers are there. You will find 5 more number: 62, 64, 66, 68, and 70. Now I have given self-assessment between 70 to 80. I do hope the concept of even number is clear all the students of the 3 class, and you will find out 5 more even numbers. Okay, move towards the odd number. Odd numbers are those numbers, students, which is not divisible by 2. Okay, which is not divisible by 2. And we consider those numbers odd numbers. Now you have to find out the odd numbers between 60 to 90. In the first row, I have find out 5 odd numbers: 61, 63, 65, 67, and 69. Now in between 70 to 80, you will find 5 more odd numbers: 71, 73, 75, 77, 79. Now the concept of odd number, I do hope all the students of grade 3 should be clear. I have given one self-assessment in the at the end, 80 to 90. You will find out 5 odd numbers between 80 to 90. Remember one thing: even numbers are those numbers which is divisible by 2, and the odd number which is not divisible by 2. Now the concept of even and odd number should be clear to all the students. Thank you, grade 3.